Just wanna bless your heart, Jesus. Just wanna bless Nothing else. Oh God, we just want to thank you. We want to thank you on today, Father God. Oh God, we just want to thank you on today, God. We want to thank you for the healing. We want to thank you for the healing. Even in the bodies on today, Father God. We want to thank you for the healing of the internal organs on today, God. We want to thank you for stopping the flow of the blood, Lord. Jesus! Thank you, God, for healing. Oh, God, we want to thank you for that emotional healing on today, God. We want to thank you for the jobs that you have given us on today, Father God. We just want to thank you, Father God, for even allowing us to get up and see another day, God. Oh God, you gave us a brand new mercy, and even for that, we want to say thank you. We want to thank you for your loving kindness on today, God. We want to thank you, Father God, in the name of Jesus. Oh God, we just want to thank you right now, God. We want to thank you right now, God. Before we go any further, Father God, we just want to show you our appreciations and give you your kosi and let you know, Father God, that we are grateful. So we want to give you thanks on today, God. You said we ought to give you thanks with a grateful heart. And for that, your kosi, we want to give you thanks today, God. We want to give you thanks on today, Father God, in the name of Jesus. We want to thank you on today, Father God, for the financial breakthrough, God. We want to thank you on today, Father God, for any and everybody that you even allowed to cross our paths on today, Jesus. Oh God, we just want to thank you. We just want to thank you on today, Father God, in the name of Jesus. Oh God, we want to thank you. Oh God, we want to thank you right now, Father God. I want to thank you, God. Thank you. For the moving some things out of the way, God. Thank you, Father God, for the releasing of some things on today, God. Now, God, we just want to welcome you into our hearts, God. We want to welcome you into our minds, into our bodies, into our situations, into our circumstances, our problems, God. We just want to thank you into this sanctuary, Father God. We just want to be in your presence, God. So we're giving you an invitation right now, God, that you may enter in on today, God. Any title we ever want, we land at your feet. Any kakatiya ko sanero ko siya pati kanero ko shana. Oh God, we land everything at your feet today. Any position we ever accomplished, God, he kanero ko siya. Oh God, we land in the ko shanero ko siya. We land every ko shanero ko siya. Any title, God, we ever obtained, we land at your feet. Because nobody is greater than your Father God. And we want to give you any and everything that is due you on today, Father God. We don't want to hold anything back, God. We don't want to allow ourselves to get in the way, God. So we want to decrease that you may be able to increase and enter in on today, Father God. We want to cast all our cares on you, Lord, because we know that you care for us, God. So we're going to give you all these concerns and these problems and all this stuff, Father God, that's causing us to get in our own way, God. We're going to lay down every problem we got in our homes, God. We're going to lay down every problem we got in our marriages, God. We're going to lay down every problem we have in our relationships, God. We're going to lay down every problem we have in our families, Lord. We're going to lay down every family of Kosia, Tekenda, Loko, Sia, Tekenda, Loko, Shana. We laying all this stuff down right now, Father God, in the name of Jesus, because we know that you can handle it. We know that you can fix it. We know that you can take care of it. We know it's but a small thing to you, God. And it's nothing to you, God. So we're going to give it all to you right now, Father God, and we're not going to allow these things to consume us, God. We're not going to allow these things to overtake us emotionally, God. We're not going to allow these things, Father God, to be dragged along like a ball and chain. We're going to empty ourselves out today, God, because we don't want to have our heart cluttered, God. We don't want to have our thoughts ran over, Father God, and it ain't no room for you, God. Because we need you to regulate our minds, so we're going to lay all this stuff down to you and invite you in, God. We're inviting you in right now, God. We're not going to be distracted. We're not going to worry about what nobody else is doing. We're not going to worry about who here and who ain't. But we're only going to concentrate on you, Jesus. We're only going to concentrate on you and welcome you in, God. Enter into this place, Father God. Let your spirit rest in here, God. Endow us on today, God. Fill us with your presence. Oh, God, let your presence be evident in this place on tonight. Let your presence be known, Father God. Reveal yourself. Empty and pour your spirit out on us, God. Let your glory train me in this place. Meet us at the door. As we cross the threshold, let your presence be known. Meet us on tonight, God. Oh, God, he come in and I can see ya. Fill this place, God. Oh, God, because we want to reverence you and we want to lift you up. We dare not exalt anything in anybody higher than you. We dare not allow any situation or any concerns, God, to consume our thoughts and our minds. But we're going to bless you and reverence you, God. We are going to lift you up because that's why you created us, God. You created us to worship you with the very fruit of our lips. You created us to worship you, God, and you made us for your pleasure. So we are going to make it be a sweet savor unto you, God. We are going to give you that sound that you desire. And that's a sound of praise. Because you say into your gates with thanksgiving and your courts with praise. So we're going to do it on today. We're going to run at you. We're going to bow down to you. We're going to lift you up and glorify you because you're worthy. Nobody else is more worthy than you, God. And we're going to bless you and glorify you, God. And we're going to tell you how much we love you. We're going to tell you how much we adore you. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, he cut that in local sea. Oh, God, he cut that in local sea. Oh, God, he cut that in Katoko no mama ni hakasia. Oh, God, your will, your will, your will, your will. Let your will be done, God. Let your will be done in our lives. Let your will be done in our hearts. Let your will be done in our bodies. Oh, God, let your plan be our plan, God. Line us up and position us in your will, God. Shake up all that stuff, Father God, that is in your cosia. Remove all that stuff right now, God. Circumcise and cut all that stuff out. Oh, God, he cut it in cosia. Take it not in locoshana. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. We calling out to you right now, Lord. We calling out to you right now, Lord. We seeking your face, God. We seeking your face, Jesus. Because we want to be in your presence. We want to lay at your feet. We want to hear your voice. Because we know that there is none other like you. There is none other like you, God, in all the earth. You are the King of kings and you are the Lord of lords. You are great and you are greatly to be praised. You are the Alpha, the Omega, the beginning and the end. You are the one who wrote our story. You are the author and the finisher, God. Oh God, oh God, oh God. You are in it, everything that we need you to be, Lord. Oh God, you are Tikkanetel Okosi. You are the Lamb of Dadi Okosi, that Tikkanetel Okosi. Oh God, you are the Lion of Judah. You are the Lamb that was slain for us, God. You are in it, everything that we need you to be. Oh God, you died that we may be free. Hayababa shadedakasiya. Oh God, ring out all that stuff that's not useful. Drench us in your blood. Cover us, God. Cover us with your spirit. Endow us, ikadedakoshadedakasiya. Haya mahashadere lakasiya. Haya mahashadere lokosi. Oh God. Oh God. There's nobody else that can compare, even equal to you, God. You are great and you are greatly to be praised, God. And I'm asking you to be in our midst of tonight, Father God. I'm asking you, Father God, in the name of Miyaka Totokoni Miyakoshane, Mimiki Tokoni de la Casilla. Oh God, he can't make a Kotokono Mamania Kashana. Enter in, enter in, enter in, enter in, enter in, enter in. Oh God, we want to just rest in you. We want to rest in you, God, and not lean to our own understanding. We want to rest in you, God, that you may direct us, God. We want to rest in you, God, that you may regulate our minds, Lord. We want to rest in you, God, that you may tame our tongue, God. We want to rest in you, God, that you would give us a clean spirit and renew it in the Leo Corsica. We want to rest in you, God, that you may give us a heart of flesh, God. Oh, mama, ni akate ke do koto no no ma ashante lokosia. Oh God, he kande lokosia. Oh God, he kande lokoshane lakasia. Oh, mama, ni akashane lokoshana. Haya, mama, ni akasana. Haya, ma ashane lokosia. Yeah, God. Remove any jealousy and incest, backbite, tailbearing, coveting, slavishness, maliciousness, debate, hating, bitterness, fornication, masturbation, any vain thinking, foul thinking, perverted thinking, any hateful thinking, poor not thinking, and either way, not his. We ask for you to remove these things from us, Father God, in the name of Jesus, because they easily beset us. We ask for you to remove these things, Father God, that causes us to be hindered or either greedy or forced, or forced to your heart. Oh God, we ask for you to remove any stumbling blocks and any strongholds on today, God. We ask for you right now, Father God, in the name of Jesus, that you will purge out all those things, God, that is not pleasing in your sight. Because we want to be ready when you come, God. So we ask for you to help us even in our thoughts, Father God, even in our minds on today, Father God. Oh God, we ask for you to help us on today, Father God, in the name of Jesus, that we will yearn and seek after you even the more, God. Oh God, we ask for you right now, because it koto kono mama ashande la kasiya, to open up our understanding on tonight, Father God, that we will not be in a state of stupor. Oh God, we ask for you to help us on today, Father God, to learn the logic of life, Father God, that we will not be stagnated. Oh God, we ask for you right now, Father God, in the name of Jesus, that you are tikande loko shiaha. Sever any soul ties and any old ties and uproot those seeds, Father God, that's causing us to think or even feel a certain type of way, God. Oh God, we ask for you to write your words upon the tables of our heart, God. Put your truth down in the very bowels of our belly, God. We ask for you for some help on tonight, God. We ask for you right now, Father God, because we need you, Lord. We need you like we never needed you before, Father God. And we're coming to you confessing that we know, God, that we We cannot do anything without you. And we are acknowledging you, God, as being the very soul, source, and essence of our very being, God. We are everything that you designed us to be, Father God. And even in the midst of you formatting us and making us, Father God, I'm asking you to strip all that stuff, Father God, that you cannot use, that's down within us, God. Oh God, I'm asking you right now to strip in your people that they may have some power inside of them to be able to endure, Lord. Oh God, and even in the midst of us enduring, God, let us learn from our experiences, God, that it would not have to be a repetitive cycle in our lives, God. Oh God, I'm asking you to help us on today, Father God. Give us that pure and sincere love that we need towards one another, regardless to what is said, done, and even how people treat or even act towards us, Father God. Let our love be sincere and pure on today, God. Uproot that seed of hate. Uproot that seed of bitterness. Uproot that seed of pride and haughtiness. Uproot any and everything, Father God, that causes us to be in a place of stuntness, God. Oh God, I'm asking you to help us on today, God. Let us not continue to sink and return back into that vomit, God, that causes us to regurgitate. Oh God, I'm asking you to help us on today, God. Let your will be done within us, God. Let your will be done within us, God, because we need you like we never needed you before, God. Open up our understanding, God, that our will line up with your will, that your perfect will be performed in our life to your perfection and not our own, God. Let us remove these conditions off of one another, God. Help us right now, Father God, concerning that word we use so loosely, which is love. Oh God, give us a peace that we need concerning that love. Give us the hope that we need concerning that love. Oh God, I'm asking you to give us the clarity concerning love. Give us the understanding concerning love. Oh God, let me okoshi ateke no mama ni akasha naha. We commit it okoshi. Love is not grudging, says God. Oh mama ne okoto no oma ahasia. Love is not resentment, says God. Oh baba shante eke toko no oma aha. Love is not revenge, says God. Oh baba shante eke teki naha. Love is not envious, says God. Oh baba shante eke teke naha no oko ma aha. Help us on today, God. Remove all these things that's causing us, Father God, not to understand what true love is. Help us on today, Father God, that we may be able to experience that love, God, in the fullness of your glory. And we will not eat. Love has a lot of power, says God. Oh, Baba, shut me, AK, take it. Help us, God, concerning love, Lord, that we will not be in that place where you do not desire us to be. Fill us, God. Fill us with your love, Father God, that we may be able to disperse it as well as receive it, Lord. Help us on today, God. Remove the animosity and resentment, God. Remove any hate and any bitterness, Lord. Help us right now, Father God, in the name of Jesus, concerning love. Because we need it, God. We need it in our hearts and even in our minds, God. We need it to appropriately live the way that you designed us to, God. Help us on today, Father God, in the name of Jesus. He can't let it all go see. He can't let it all go see. Oh, mama, dia, kashan, loko, siya. Help us on today, God. Sing this song. Help us right now, God, in your son, Jesus' name, because we need it. Because you are love, God. And without love, Father God, we are not living life the way that you designed. Put it inside of our hearts and even in our minds. Oh, God, help us on today. Give us a heart of absolutions, Jesus. Give us a heart of forgiveness on today, God. And we will not be walking away with God. We will not be doing what we want to do or even how we want to do it, God. Oh God, help us on today, Father God, to come together collectively, Lord, and love one another out of a pure heart, Father God, in spite of what is said, done, or even how people act towards us, God. Help us on today, Father God, to give us a heart of acceptance, that we may be able to accept your truth, God, and we will not continue to live a lie. Even if we lie to our own selves, help us on today, Father God, to be purified in you by purging out the old, that you can pour that new wine inside of us, God. Help us on today, Father God, to be stabilized in our thoughts and even within our hearts on today, God. Help us and give us some balance and some leverage on tonight, God. Even as we get ready to go forward, Father God, in the women's forum, I'm asking you to cover us in your blood and hide us behind your cross. Meet the needs of your women on tonight, Father God. Help them to understand simply what valor means. Give us the clarity on today, God, that we will not be today's woman, but we will be the woman that you designed us to be. Help us on today, Father God, that we will release and outpour some things, God. Consider every prayer that's on the altar and on the wall. Consider these prayers on tonight, Father God, that your will be done within our lives, God. Just simply watch over the ladies that's on the way, Father God. And keep your angels around their cars, God, that they will have safe travels as they come, God. And keep your angels around their cars, God, that no hurt, harm, and danger will come before. Touch them in their heart, Father God, that they would get in a hurry to want to come in, Father God, and simply be free. Help your women, Father God, to embrace the teachings that you have for them, God, that they may have life's logic that will lead them to your freedom. Help us on tonight, Father God. Help us right now, Father God. I'm asking you to be in our midst. Meet them at the door on tonight, God, and let your will be done, God. In your son Jesus' name, amen, amen, and amen.
You.